Jakob, congratulations with your gold. Henrik, congratulations with your bronze. This race, was this the race you planned?
Thank you so much. We didn't plan anything, but I think we both got a little bit surprised.
Well, we didn't plan for everything, but we're prepared for everything.
Yeah, that's the one way to say it. But yesterday we saw that the other races started with a pretty high pace, but now I think they kind of had a little bit much respect for us, and basically handed it to us for us to kind of take the situation and make it our race.
I felt like we had control of the race almost all the meters. All of the 3,000 meters we had control, and we were, you know, controlling the pace, controlling our positions, and just waiting for you know, the bell to ring, more or less.
Because in the first two laps, it was really slow, so everybody was compact, close, running together, and a little bit pushing.
Yeah, that's a bit dangerous racing, because everyone's so tight, and I think we felt it, a lot of legs and arms everywhere.
Yeah, tapping in our shoes, yeah, you know, yeah. Arms in the back, and a lot of elbows.
So it's a bit risky running that way, but when there's about 1,000 meters left, it's basically just to go hard.
It speeds up, yeah. And then the field stretches, and you know, there's usually five or six guys left to fight for the medals, and that's what happened today, more or less.
Yeah, but Henrik was actually the one who was kind of kicked for the finish line, so that surprised me a little bit. But at the end, we got one gold and one bronze, so it's an amazing day for us.
The most important thing is that we won. We won. The team Ingebrigtsen won the 3K.
But yesterday you were kind of bored during the race, you told us. Were you bored? Was it boring today?
No, well, because this time it was tense in the field. There was a lot of, you know, mental games going on all the time. And you know, the race was slow, so I weren't tired during the race. So it was just, you know, watching the other guys doing the mental game, more or less psyching each other out.
It's a bit fun racing this way, because everyone's showing off. There's the British guy running first, and he's like, "Yeah, I'm also here." And he's going back, and the French guy, and then Henrik and me. So it's a bit fun and kind of playing a little mind game.
I don't even know the finishing time. I have no idea. 8:10, 7:50. I have no idea.
No, me neither.